It's time for some fintech update. Let's start with the national news. Karnataka plans to launch an integrated platform for MSMEs to access fintech firms. RBI grants permission for urban cooperative banks to open new branches without its approval. India signs an agreement to launch UPI in Sri Lanka. Moving to international, Axis Bank signs an agreement to acquire Standard Chartered Sub-Saharan Business, France, to soon start using India's UPI payment mechanism. The US Federal Reserve launches new instant payment system, FedNow. See you next time with more fintech updates.